Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Rex, sir. My name's Rex. Rex. All I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I.
It's time, Botch. Save the discussion for later.
We found them!
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the tank.
They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozymus,
and for my parents.
Captain, why? Our king, have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
A twin brother. Fancy that. But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. No. Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right.
To think Dalmascan air could taste so sweet.
Where are we?
The Ester Sand, by the look of it. Let's back to Rabanasta before we shrivel up. By your leave, Captain.
Yes, the hour of my return is already over late. The people may hate me, but that does not free me of my charge.
Come on.